coming to us with a little bit of knowledge on her obedience. She's pretty solid, actually, with most of her stuff. She has had some previous training. She's also been through a lesson or two with us here off leash. Her biggest issue is going to be dog aggression, dog reactivity issues at home. There's another dog at home that she lives with that she has actually done a pretty nasty number on in a couple of dog fights. So the overall hope, really, overall, over anything, is to get her obedience so solid that she's able to be controlled and managed in those type of situations. Obviously, there's no way we can make her like every dog. There's no way we can make her not be reacting to dogs. But the hope is to get her obedience so solid and unquestionable that we're able to kind of manage her in those type of situations. What I've noticed since I've met Kayla is just she's a very smart dog. She definitely understands the obedience. The big problem is that she lacks stability. She lacks consistency. She kind of does things the way she wants to do them. She resource guards and stuff. She has toy guarding issues. She'll guard her bed. She's got kennel aggression issues. So she's kind of up and down one side and the other as far as behavioral issues. So I'm looking forward to working on it. She should be a challenge, and it's always fun to have challenges. It's never fun when she's completely easy. Give me an idea what she does and doesn't know. Kayla, come. Kayla, come. Kayla, come. Good girl. Cannot wait to show you guys the progress. I'm looking forward to it. We will see you back here in 2 weeks when I'm done.